Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Wanna be on top? Wanna be on top?
Good morning, Cardinals. I'm Angel.
And I'm Rahel.
In honor of Black History Month, we're asking you to participate in our trivia question each Thursday.
We all know who Rosa Parks is and the role she played in Black history.
Here's our first Thursday trivia question.
Okay, so in what city did Rosa Parks refuse to give up her seat on a bus to a white passenger?
If you know the answer, tweet our Twitter account, @MHSKMAC, with the correct answer, your name, and your grade level.
The first one to answer it correctly will get a shout out at the end of the broadcast.
Are you interested in cosmetology?
If so, you and your parents should come to the cosmetology orientation at the Rattery on Wednesday, February 11th.
There are 2 30-minute sessions, one starting at 5:30 and another at 6.
The Cardettes are selling carnations during all lunches.
You're getting me one, right?
Yeah.
All carnations will be delivered during first period on Friday, February 13th, so make sure you know what class your friend is in.
Destination Imagination will be selling Chick-fil-A this Friday during all lunches.
It's $4 for a slider, chips, and a drink, and $5 for 2 sliders, chips, and a drink.
Attention freshmen, if you paid for a t-shirt, please tell Ms. Robinson in the library so you can pick it up.
The ACT-SAT session scheduled in the library during lunch today has been canceled.
You can still stop by and have Ms. Popkins show you to access some great prep material, but the session today has been canceled. Students, it is the expectation of the Irving ISD that all students are picked up within a reasonable time after school.
A reasonable time has been established by campus and district administrators to be within 15 minutes after the end of the school day.
Hey Angel, have you finished filling out your FAFSA?
No, I haven't.
That's okay. It's a free financial aid assistance here at MAC on February 18th from 3:30 to 6:30.
Please tell your parents to bring the following. A 2014 tax information.
WT forms.
Your tax return.
And other tax documents.
Students, tell your parents that the Irving ISD will be holding several sessions of Parent Leadership University.
They'll discuss beneficial parental topics.
The first meeting is on Tuesday, February 10th from 6:30 to 7:30 at Travis Middle School.
All right, guys, are you ready? The answer to the Black History trivia question is...
Montgomery, Alabama.
Unfortunately, no one answered the question in time, but it was fun.
Well, that's all we have for today, Cardinals.
Today's Thursday and a great day to be a Cardinal.
I'm getting drunk on a plane. Buying drinks for everybody but the pilot.